huh, and she like, fuck it, it's too late for this.